Hello guys, welcome back to TK Mandarin Channel. I'm Daniel. Today I'm gonna teach you how to describe color in Mandarin. Okay, let's get started.
红色黄色蓝色绿色橘色紫色粉红色棕色
Okay, so now repeat after me.
红色黄色蓝色绿色橘色紫色粉红色棕色
Great! We can try to make a sentence with color.
你喜欢什么颜色呢？我喜欢紫色。你呢？
Okay, so now repeat after me. 你喜欢什么颜色呢？
我喜欢紫色。你呢？
Well done. So now you know how to describe a color in Mandarin. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share this video with your friends. See you next time.